Do bras really cause breast cancer, or is that just a myth perpetuated by hippies and perverts? Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, and it seems like cancer is one of those weird areas of science that people love to develop theories about. Don't eat that food, it contains cancer chemicals. Don't use products that contain parabens, they'll give you cancer. But what about bras? I mean, aside from sucking, can they really cause cancer? Not a lot of people gave much thought to that question until 2005, when a book was published by authors who claimed to have evidence of a link between bras and breast cancer. The idea was that bras impede on the circulation and drainage of your lymphatic system, which interferes with your body's waste removal process and boosts your risk for breast cancer. A lot of media outlets immediately grabbed onto that story and ran with it, supporting it with the fact that breast cancer is more common in developed countries, which they claim could have been related to the fact that women in those areas are more likely to wear bras. It does make sense to a point, but according to a new study, it's also blatantly false. For their study, researchers evaluated over 1,000 women who had been diagnosed with breast cancer between 2000 and 2004, comparing them to 469 women who did not have breast cancer. They also gathered a bunch of data on the types of bras those women wore, including cup size and the presence of an underwire, as well as when they began wearing them and how many hours a day they wore them. Any confounding factors like family history of breast cancer, height, weight, race, income, etc., were all accounted for. According to researchers, their results definitively find no evidence that wearing a bra increases a woman's risk for breast cancer. It seems no matter how often you wear a bra, no matter what kind of bra you wear, the risk is the same either way. So burn your bra, don't burn your bra, whatever you choose, because either way, it does not matter. And hey, if you're itching to learn more about the wonderful world of bras, let me point you guys to another show I host here called Anywho. We recently did an episode with 8 busty facts about bras, and they're fascinating. For example, did you know that the largest bra size ever recorded was a 102 quadruple Z? Bet you didn't, and it's that kind of hard-hitting investigative reporting that we do here at Discovery.
The average American bra size increased from 34B to 34DD over the last 20 years. Experts believe the causes are weight gain, breast implants, and that women are more educated on proper bra fit.
If you want to check out more of Anywho, head over to youtube.com/revision3. And in the meantime, if you guys have any questions, comments, rants about bras maybe, just leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.